telling you, man. That's how you find out how good looking you are.
Don't buy it.
If a random guy walks up to a girl and grabs her ass, she's gonna get pissed. I don't care how handsome he is.
No, really. Girls act like looks don't really matter, but they do. If an ugly guy comes over and pitches a girl's ass, she's probably gonna call the cops and call it sexual harassment. But if a handsome, good-looking guy does it, then it's not sexual harassment anymore, it's flirting.
You are such a jackass, you know that?
Really? I mean, see the girl right there? If you were handsome, you'd try it.
No way, man. I don't need to do something that juvenile just to get the girl's attention.
What do you got to lose?
You know what? You're right. Yeah, whatever happens, happens, right? Hi, my name's Steve.
I'm Linda.
My name's Steve. Forget it.
No, go ahead, ask your question. Do you want to know why I come here every Saturday and don't get on any of the buses? I'm sorry, but that's not any of your business, all right?
My business. I need to learn when people drop me a hint, right?
Is that supposed to be funny?
I guess not. You're not laughing.
Look, do you want me to call the police? Sorry, I'm just not interested.
God, I'm sorry. I don't want to come off as some sleazebag, all right?
No, I wouldn't call the police. You seem like a nice guy. But I'm not in the mood to explain myself to anyone. I don't see why you're so curious.
Again, sorry. Sorry I ever said anything at all. Okay? I know this is against the rules, but, do you like tea?
What kind is it?
Green. You want some?
Sure. Did you buy this for me?
Well, I'd like some too, if you don't mind.
Thank you.
No problem.
Curious?
Yeah, so what's the big secret anyway?
Car fled, and the two guys ran in opposite directions. Are you satisfied?
Jesus Christ. I'm sorry.
Thanks.
For what?
I don't know. For being there, for listening. Wanting to listen? I don't know. But thank you. By the way, I'm Linda.
I'm Ralph.